null, void, and ineffective. God, we want you to be glorified.
Yes,
and we want Satan to be terrified.
Yes,
in the mighty name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, we welcome you in this place as the guest of honor.
Yes,
may your presence come to every heart in this place.
Yes, right
now. Jesus, right now, we ask you to send your yoke destroying the mighty.
Yes,
to utterly annihilate and destroy all the works of darkness that were trying to hinder this miracle of life. We declare a Holy Ghost jailbreak and a breakthrough for your people and for the nation. I pull down every stronghold over our lives right now in the mighty name of Jesus. I command every blinder and scale to fall from every eye. I command the wax and plugs to be removed from every ear in the name of Jesus. Peace. a witness. He said, I've given you my delegated authority to bind and to loose. And he said, nothing shall be impossible for you. He said, upon this house, I will build my church.
Yes, Lord.
And the gates of hell shall not prevail against the church. He said, for I have given you the keys to my kingdom, that whatever you bind on earth is bound in heaven. And whatever you loose on earth is loose in heaven. For he has given his angels charge over us to keep us in all of our ways for all of our days. All things are possible to them who believe. Do I have a believer in this house? Come on, Holy Ghost. We bless you with our thank you, Lord. Jesus said, we shall receive power when the Holy Ghost has come upon us. And he said that we shall do a greater work than a lamb of the Holy Spirit. Because whoever is led by the Spirit of God, these are the sons and the daughters of God. Now, Jesus, right now, Lord, we repent for every satanic altar that was erected to Molech through the sacrificing of our babies through the fire.
Yes.
We repent to you, God, for the idolatrous worship of the sun, moon, stars, fire, air, earth, and metal, for the human sacrifices and rituals, for the blood covenant to Satan to conjure up familiar spirits. We repent for the perversion, homosexuality, sex trafficking, open gates and doors to religious spirits, antichrist spirits, rebellion to truth, mind control, witchcraft, every other Jesus that is the counterfeit to the one and only true Jesus Christ, the very Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world, that at the very mention of his name, demons bow through the sky. Can I give a witness? We break every demonic shackle, yoke, chain, stronghold, influence, soul tie, link cut, sever, and burn. Wicked spirit, we find every territory.
Yes, Lord.
over the seven cultural mountains. Jesus is Lord of America and all the nations of the world. We have no king but Jesus. We have no king but the Lord. From our position in the third heaven, where we are seated in heavenly places in Christ Jesus, we take authority over the kingdom of darkness. We bind and break every curse, hex, vex, spell, incantation, all bewitchment of the enemy. We destroy the works of darkness in the mighty name of Jesus. We bind, blind, silence, and paralyze the enemy. We are rendering him powerless and powerless to carry on his assignment against the church of the living God. We are the church. We are the temple of God. We are the human hands. We are the very righteousness of God in Christ Jesus, set apart and made holy by the blood of the Lamb. For we are the head and not the tail, above all we have never believed, and no weapon formed against us shall prosper. For this is the heritage of the servants of the Lord, and their righteousness is from me, declares the Lord of hosts. Jesus, we ask you right now to protect us from all the backlash of the enemy. Last but not least, we declare to the walls and the gates of America and to all the nations of the world, Psalms 24:7, which declares, lift up ye heads, O ye gates, and be lifted up, you everlasting doors, and let the King of glory in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty. The Lord. Shall call our Lord.